So we're going to have two guests in the studio, two pastors. I want to be clear, this was not an opportunity to promote the church I go to. If anything, I'm going the other way by saying these are just the two guys that have mentored me throughout my time here in Florida.
Right.
One is an Irishman, one is a Cajun. They're very funny guys, and we are asking for your questions today. Yesterday I said, hey, if you got a question for one of the two pastors that's coming in, anything you've ever wanted to ask, submit your email to Alexa, but her email is getting so bogged down, we've now switched it to the Instagram story. Alexa, you put up a thing in the box.
Yes, there is a question box on the Instagram story. You're going to see my face with some sunglasses and yellow, and you're going to see that. Ask your question that you have for the pastor in that box, and then we'll read them to them tomorrow.
And if we choose it,
then you win a JR Show t-shirt!
So that'll be fun. I'm very, very excited. One, for the camaraderie and the humor that is going to roll out of these speakers when the Irishman and the Cajun come in. But also, people might learn some things. A lot of questions we might have for the pastor.
There's a lot of good questions.
My voice just...
I missed all of that right there.
Like my voice was on an escalator. And just like, hey, you really good enough. Anyway, the Instagram story. I'm going to post this question. This before tomorrow's Ask the Pastor segment.